Casting the ultimate first enables the float mode. Cast ability 2 in the float mode. Root enemies in the range of ultimate. So the second control can be applied along with high damage. When enemies are slowed, the third control is applied. And Prosper in the float mode can deal damage by basic attacks.